Hey guys, what's up? My name is Jordan. Welcome back to my channel. Tonight I'm gonna react to Little Mix's new single, Confetti, featuring Saweetie. There's not much to say here except that Confetti is an absolute bop and a half. It's an absolute bop and a half. Just like the rest of the album, Confetti is a full bop. Like literally everything about it, I love it. Love it so much. I wish I filmed a reaction with my friends to Confetti when it came out, because that would have been incredible, but we did not get a chance to do that. But I still love the album so much. But I'm very excited to see what the three of them are giving now with this new music video featuring Saweetie. I think we should right into it. I'm very excited to see what they're gonna give now with just the three of them. So yeah, I think we're gonna watch the video and listen to the song at the same time, because I think I just want to do it all together to see what this new triplet has to give in the visual and sonically with the vocals and everything, what's gonna happen with the track and with Saweetie. So I'm very excited to listen to it, so let's hop right into it. All right, I have the video pulled up right here, so let's hop right into it. Here we go. Already love the vibes. Is that them? Okay. So this is what we're giving as a triplet. A triplet. A trio. Hey! Hey! This is what I look like when I'm just dancing around. I have to learn it. Yep. Come on. Some teachers say my name like it's my birthday. We just did the same thing. Oh, she's so pretty. Woo! This looks like so much fun to film. The shape, the goal, the gumption, the audacity. I'm not familiar with these queens, but I don't know what's happening. Is it weird that they're like attractive as men? What is this movie I'm watching? I completely forgot she was on this. She's eating this up. Woo! Saweetie ate that verse right up. You're missing me. Hey, come on. This beat? Saweetie. I heard you shake it once. It's fine, but shake it more than once, you play with it. That's what they say. Alright, first of all, before I talk about Little Mix, can we talk about how Saweetie ate up that verse and how she's eating up everything that she's on this past, like, few months or so. Saweetie's the new it thing, she's the it girl, She's like the new Nicki Minaj this year. She's featured on everything, and I absolutely love that. But no, I'm so happy for her. I'm very excited to see where her career takes her from here on out. Yeah, like she, like I said, she kills every feature she's on, and I love that. Her verse is straight fire. The instrumental behind her, top tier, literally. But now, a little mix. Let's talk about this new trio we have here. They look good as always. They've always looked good, even when Jesse was there. I'm guessing this is how it's gonna be from here on out. After seeing just them three in the video, I'm very excited to see what the future holds for just the three of them as Little Mix now. Yes, this is a new version of their song Confetti, but it still feels a little too familiar. I still associate Confetti with the four of them as a group. So it's gonna take a little more getting used to just being three of them. So I think I'm excited to hear something completely brand new, like a new single, a new album with just the three of them in the future, not something connected to what they just released. Even though they just released Confetti not that long ago, so I'm excited to see how they rework the rest of that album. But I am very excited to see what they do have in store for the future for just brand new everything, like brand new content and all that type of stuff. But yeah, I loved everything about this. I'm gonna be jamming up to this for the rest of the week because I have to. I love Confetti, the album and the song now featuring Saweetie. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today. That's my reaction to Little Mix's new single Confetti featuring Saweetie. If you want to see more content like this, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe right down below, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. But until then, go stream Confetti. Bye.